field.
Firefighters say they expect to release a cause today on the fire that displaced one Quincy woman and severely damaged her apartment. Quincy fire officials say they got the call about the second story apartment fire at 922 South 8th Street about 8:30 last night. The woman was alerted by smoke detectors and got out of her home. The woman has received help from the Red Cross.